On this day in rock and roll, in 2017, only 6 years ago, one of the founding fathers of rock and roll, Chuck Berry, passes away at his home in St. Louis. If you're enjoying this content, please click like and subscribe, and please don't forget to have yourself a wonderful day.